event taking place in Roseville this weekend. Nearly 1,100 female wrestlers will be competing at the grounds. This is the 6th annual West Coast Tournament of Champions. The wrestlers range in age from middle school to four-year colleges. It's one of the largest women's wrestling events in the nation. Girls from as far away as Minnesota are coming out to compete. Action starts today at 11:30 and it continues at 8:30.